Hey everyone, it's Ashley here, and I just wanted to show you all what went on last night on Facebook on the online shopping night. So I'm going to put the link in here for our Ascension NXT Facebook page if you're interested in any crystals, magical product. We make a lot of spell candles, things like that. If you're feeling our vibe, we put a lot of our good energy into these products. So I just wanted to show you some because I got to start shipping a lot of these. So I want to show you some of the products that we did have. And usually we have different things. Sometimes we do make the same things, but a lot of things that we make are one of a kind. So here's one thing that I made was an angel clearing kit. So I put the picture of the grid and how I set it up. You don't have to do it like that. It's up to you. All the four archangels here with each candle. So we have Uriel, Archangel Raphael, Archangel Gabriel, and Archangel Michael. We have two selenite towers in here, pretty decent size. And then we have nine of these nice size rose quartz, two ametrine that are really nice size for tumble. And then we have lapidolite in here. And the regular price on this, so the regular value on this would be over $100, and we priced this at $64, and both of these sold out in like less than 5 minutes because we only had two of them. That's like one option that we have. One of my favorite things that I made, because people are always asking me about protection, like what crystals do I use to protect myself? What are good stones to carry? What are good stones to do magic with? What, you know? There's always a million questions around that. So I put a lot of crystals in here that have to do with confidence, because I think that's a big thing with protecting yourself and shielding yourself, is you really need to have confidence and believe in your ability and the power that you have. So I put a big, huge red calcite in there. This is a very beautiful piece. I love these stones. They have a lot of dragon energy to me. So definitely really cool. Four bloodstones in here, which bloodstones are great for healing and releasing. And these are nice sized tumbles. Sometimes you get the tumbles that are really small. I try to get the bigger ones. If I can't get the bigger ones, I get the really small ones. So I got four of those in there. Another favorite protection stone of mine. So everyone who knows me knows I love black tourmaline. That's my go-to for protection. This is brown tourmaline. This is a really different, it's kind of similar to black tourmaline. To me, it's a little bit more gentle. It definitely has a lot more earthy energy. If you're connected to shamanic energy and things like that, I say this carries a lot in it. So I did put brown tourmaline and the feldspar black tourmaline in there. Look at that shine. Sometimes when you see black tourmaline, it's really dusty and crumbly. This is the total opposite. This is a very high grade black tourmaline. I love the little white deposits on the top. When I saw these, when I went crystal shopping, I bought them all because I never see black tourmaline like this. So I put one of those in there. We also have the juniper and sage smudge, which juniper is more of an intense way to smudge. It gets really rid of really nasty, heavy energies. Some people use it for exorcisms. You could even take this and hang it right over your door for protection. Another cool stone that I put in here, shamanic dream stone. I work with this stone all the time in dreams and journeying and astral travel. Sometimes I just put it under my pillow when I need to go to sleep, but it's a great stone for protection, especially while you're sleeping or just in a sense of journeying and traveling, so you can have some assistance in there. Another one of my favorite stones, labradorite. I mean, this is just a beautiful stone. Has a lot of rainbow color in it, clears all the chakras, very magical stone, connected to a lot of Native American energies. Then we have the Super Seven Stone, a lot of masculine energy, connects, has seven different kinds of crystals in there, copper in there as well. And then what else do we have in here? And then we have an irrigated quartz, which also helps get rid of it. This transmutes a lot of energy. So normally this priced with everything separately would be $225. And of course it went, I don't know how, it couldn't have went last night. We sold it for $144. That was the price that I priced it at. So like, these are the things that I'm doing on the online shopping night, is I'm trying to put together boxes, because when we had the store open all the time, people would always ask me, well, I have this going on, and you know, what stones, crystals, and candles are good for that. So we're trying to make kits for people that way that they have everything that they need for that moment and what they're looking for. Another thing that I made that was really cool was the Arcturian Awakening Kit. So this is an Arcturian candle that I make, very popular candle. This is not hand poured, but I do channel the energy into it. And I also make the hand poured Arcturian candles, which I have not made in a while because with the hand poured candles, it takes a lot more energy. So in this, I put a little pyramid in there for divine connection, quartz. We got a beautiful piece of fluorite in here for mental clarity, because you know that you need that when you're doing any type of channeling, psychic development, or anything like that. Of course, I had to put the tektite in here. It carries a lot of galactic energies, helps with spiritual growth and telepathic abilities. It's also great for psychic protection as well. And then we have the fairy quartz in here, a lot of calming and peaceful energy. It's just a beautiful stone in general. But it's also said that I've read in books that Arcturians connect a lot with elementals. And this carries a lot of elemental energy in there. My favorite stone for opening the third eye, apophyllite. So that stone was put in there as well. This was the stone that I used to help open up my third eye, and it fits perfectly. So laying down and meditating with that on your third eye really help you open up and clear out in that area. And then the last thing I have is the octahedron. Element of air, helps open up the heart, sacred geometry piece, and this is clear quartz. So the regular value on this would have been $147, and we sold it for $89. That's almost 50% off. So if you're interested, you know, if you're feeling connected to my energy, like I make the boxes, Jess makes the boxes, Jess makes a lot of the candles, I make most of the boxes, but sometimes we switch off and do different things. Click the link below to the Ascension NXT Facebook, the Ascension NXT Facebook page, and like and follow our page. Our next online shopping night will be, I think, August 12th. We go live at 7 p.m. Eastern time, and we're usually live for 2 hours. So next time that I go live, I'm actually doing a big crystal shopping that weekend before. So we're gonna have some new stuff, some new items. I always try to find stones that I really don't have, because I notice that a lot of people, some people, they carry the same stones all the time, which is great because like things like selenite, amethyst, I mean, you can never have enough, you know? But then we want specialty crystals that we can't find a lot. So that's usually what I'm on the hunt for when I go to any crystal shows. So that's just some of the items that we sold last night. I mean, I got a whole table full of stuff here that I need to ship. So definitely need to think of hiring somebody to help me. But anyways, really cool. What's this candle? Oh, this is Jess's Hecate candle. This is a beautiful candle. So Jess puts a lot of energy into these candles. She carves them. She creates the herbs that go inside of them. She has her whole little special magical book of herbs. She won't even let me look into it. She makes her own sigils. And this connects to Hecate's hound magic. So if you feel connected to witchy energy, Hecate is a goddess that we love and we work with all the time. And next one, we will have Hecate kits. So it will have candles, crystals, and a whole bunch of other stuff in there. And Hecate only lets us make 3 at a time. She likes to work in threes. So that is all that we will have, and they will be debuting the day of the sale. So real quick, one last thing that I made, dragon magic box. I put a dragon magic book in here. I even threw in a chrysocolla, so that wasn't even part of the deal before. And then we have a bunch of other stones in here and a hand-poured dragon fey candle. And the regular price on that with the chrysocolla would have been like $90, and we sold it for $40. So definitely join us on the next one, August 12th. And also, if you're following the Ashley V IG, I'll put the Ascension NXT IG in here so you can follow the store page. But I hope you all have a wonderful evening. Thank you for watching IG video, IGTV, whatever it's called, and I'll see y'all soon. Bye.